Liston Smith, and I'm a jazz musician from Richmond, Virginia. And I've played with many great artists, you know, Miles Davis, Gato Barbieri, Pharoah Saunders, Betty Carter, Joe Williams, Art Blakely and the Jazz Messengers, Max Roach. So I just, you know, been traveling all over the world and you know, performing. Yeah, you know, the jazz scene in Richmond, Virginia, back in the day, especially when I was growing up, it was, we had Second Street and in the Hippodrome Theater. And that was very famous, but the musicians called it 2 Street. We were had the Hippodrome Theater, then we had the Mars. I used to catch the jazz, the Philharmonics at the Mars and in Richmond, Virginia. It was, back then, it was really, a lot was going on music-wise. Of course, my father, you know, was with the famous gospel group, the Harmonizing Four. So I met all the great gospel artists because they just come by the house anytime. You know, all of them. James Cleveland, Mahalia Jackson, Sister Rosetta Thorpe, because she was here in Richmond. Back then, music was really happening. I mean, I really enjoy working with Miles Davis. I mean, that was like the, I guess, the epitome, because if they do the research, they'll find out all the great jazz musicians that they're listening to today came out of the Miles Davis, we call it the Miles Davis University. Virginia Living, they did a great job of making people aware of all this great musical talent from Virginia. And lately I've been running to a lot of younger musicians. You know, it was very inspiring. And they're excellent. I met a little pianist called Allende. He's really gonna be something one day. He's very talented. I know a friend of mine, you know, DJ Perry, he wants to start a club. So I hope that materializes. I want to start a real jazz club. I mean, because, so that would, you know, for Richmond, Virginia, that would be something. And so, like I said, I'm really inspired by all these young musicians that I'm hearing, you know, because for a while I thought things were kind of falling off, but there are a lot of young musicians and great talent still here in Richmond, Virginia. So we're gonna see how things grow.